Hi everyone, and thanks for watching your weather on the web. I'm 4E29 meteorologist Brad Carl. Well, it was a pretty rough start to your Sunday, at least for some, especially across the River Valley, where we saw the bulk of that freezing rain and freezing drizzle really take a toll on area roadways. As we got a little bit closer to noon, though, most of that freezing rain did begin to come on to a close as temperatures warmed up just enough above freezing so we were pretty much done with that chance for icing on the roadways. You notice on our satellite and radar, though, we do still have some cloud cover in place across both northwest Arkansas and the River Valley, and that'll actually be helping us to keep temperatures at or above freezing tonight, limiting our chances for any additional chances for actual icing across the area. Now, most of the moisture associated with the system that brought us all that lovely freezing rain has now shoved off to the east in parts of central Arkansas and a little farther off to the northeast as well. We could still see some additional chances, though, for some light patchy drizzle through this evening and possibly overnight. But the good news is these temperatures. Look at that. A beautiful sight, relatively, as opposed to those temperatures we had close to the freezing mark and below early on this morning. For your 6 and 7 o'clock hour, most of us are now into the mid to upper 30s here, and there we'll stay with that overcast skies kind of helping to keep a blanket of what little heat we did get for today, but up and above the quote-unquote danger zone, which is right around freezing. So this is exactly where we want to be to make sure that travel is going to continue to stay easy into your Monday morning. As far as tonight's forecast goes, just kind of prep for, well, cloudy skies. Not a very pretty sight, but at least we'll be keeping things up and above the freezing mark. That's the important part for tonight. And we'll see just a little bit more of that patchy drizzle across the area before that wraps up later on, probably into the mid-morning hours of your Monday. But once again, not looking at anything major in terms of travel impacts overnight or into your Monday. As far as your extended forecast is concerned, we do still have a chance for some light snow and some winter weather to move on in. We're looking at Wednesday being the best day for that. Now, this is looking to be relatively light. We're talking probably a half an inch or less across the area, so really I'd like dusting more than anything else, so snow lovers don't get too excited about that. Beyond that, no more winter weather to talk about. As you know, our temperatures really begin to swing back on up. We are done with the cold Arctic blast, and we'll see highs much closer to where we should be for this time of year, right around the 50-degree mark, and that is a beautiful sight compared to the very cold, frigid temperatures we've had over this past week. For the River Valley, you'll be seeing that same trend take hold as well, but also seeing that chance for some light snow into your Wednesday. Once again, very light, not expecting much in the way of travel impacts, more kind of setting the scene for winter stuff into your Wednesday afternoon, and temperatures by that on that afternoon should be into the upper 30s. Now, Thursday and Friday, sunshine returns, temperatures do begin to warm back and up. Look at the highs as you push on to your Saturday, close to 60 degrees. So we're finally going to get back into some more mild weather here over this next week. Just put up with the next couple days, and eventually we'll get around to some of that warmer weather. That's a look at your forecast. Have a great rest of your night.